Hello everyone! Welcome to another episode here on the Kids Club. Today we're gonna be opening a Frozen and Peppa Pig Play-Doh Surprise Eggs, Lego and Despicable Me Blind Bags, two Surprise Eggs, Giant Mickey Mouse Clubhouse and Cars Surprise Eggs. And now let's get started! I've just found a pet from Little's Pet Shop. His name is Maury Chesterfield and he looks like a little squirrel. And here's a little sunflower. Really adorable. Now I'm going to open the Lego minifigure blind bag. Here's the flyer. It's a knight, and it's also a king. Look, he has a crown. Let's move on. I just found a Maya the Honeybee friend. Really cute. Now I want to open the chocolate egg from Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Here's Mickey. Chocolate egg. There is a little Mickey Mouse 3D card. Here is Mickey. And here is Minnie. Super fun! Now we got a huge Disney Cars surprise egg. Here's Lightning McQueen. Here's our chocolate egg. Just found another 3D card. And now let's open our last blind bag. We found a minion. This is the minion with one eye. Super fun! Today we found a lot of awesome surprises. But now let's move on and see what's inside the Frozen and Peppa Pig surprise eggs. We have this big surprise egg covered with Play-Doh. And here it says Frozen. Really cool. found Queen Elsa from Disney Frozen movie. She's so adorable. She has a golden crown and a wonderful dress. It looks like the one she has in the movie. And now let's open our last Play-Doh surprise egg. It's from Peppa Pig. It says Peppa Pig. Let's open it. Just found Peppa. It's the Wibble Peppa. It's so fun. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the Kids Club for more awesome videos. Bye.